ED freezes over rupees 46 crore worth funds of payment gateway firms. The Enforcement Directorate has frozen rupees 46.67 crore worth funds kept in payment gateways EaseBuzz, Razorpay, Cashfree and Paytm under the anti-money laundering law after it carried out raids against Chinese-controlled loan apps and investment tokens. The searches were conducted at multiple premises of the accused in Delhi, Mumbai, Ghaziabad, Lucknow and Gaya.